Good day, honored madams. You are expected. During the audience, protocol demands you kneel until ordered to rise. Your address is Royal Lordship as My Lord or Sire. Her Ladyship will respond to My Lady or Dame. Do not attempt to approach their royal persons. Speak only when spoken to. Have I made myself clear? Wait here.
Did you see the bruises on his face? Do you think they beat him? What is that noise?
I hate to think.
You may enter.
I am disappointed. The Mother Superior assured her personal presence at this notable signing. To what do we owe this insult? Speak!
Mother Superior is too unwell and weak to attend, my lord. The eternal afterlife beckons. She sends her apologies and we two humble servants in her stead.
Very well. We will proceed. We, to RotWil Holdings, will divert all payments from our existing employee benefit schemes into our new Eternal Afterlife Fund. The RotWil Holdings will receive a 49% share of Eternal Afterlife.
Oh,
and today's big news is the RotWil Holdings. Our billions of employees will serve as willing new customers in this growing social revolution. New recruits will flock to the Church of Afterlife for the benefits in this life and beyond.
Join the Cosmic Space Centers at the Orion Belt Tower short-term, long-term timeshare, or purchase just minutes from the sector's foremost space hub in the city. Disney World, the Spire of Eternal Conscience, the Collective Natural History Repository and the Hub Experience Satellite. For travel, relaxation or business, contact your nearest De RotWil Bank and take that first step.
And serve the church. And its agenda. Our agenda.
Wait. This afterlife technology. How does it differ from established age extension techniques?
Cost, my lady. We can operate our systems at a fraction the cost of big pharma products.
We are a race known for our longevity. We have enjoyed centuries of youth and good health. Live an exquisite existence. What guarantee do I have of eternal life?
There are no guarantees, my lady. Those who enter the afterlife do so at their own risk. We provide the price plan and any extra services. It's in the small print.
And what does one do in this afterlife?
No one knows, my lady. Non-return. We cater for the less fortunate. An alternative way. The Church of Afterlife is a church of faith, not science.
Then I declare the contract signed and in immediate effect. You may leave.
We don't want your afterlife.
Protests against the Church of Everlife continue today as opponents gathered at the Spire of Eternal Conscience. Two members of the anti-Everlife rock band Mother Inferior and the Twisted Sisters mounted the tower in a protest against what they called exploitation of the living and the dead. Police were called but no arrests were made. She was later quoted as saying,
"No, I won't allow it." MSNBC, Election 4, Fake News TV, Russiagate, Matrix, Speech That's Hate, John Podesta, Pizzagate. Harvey Weinstein, Donald Tusk. Madoff, Soros, Gates and Musk. Federal fiat, GDP. In God we trust, in the land of the free. Thermite passports, towers fell. Little cracks in the liberty bell. Korea, Venezuela, Vietnam. Iran, Iraq, Afghanistan. Xanax, Valium, crack cocaine. Malcolm X, Lennon, Kurt Cobain. JFK. CIA, make my day. War on trade, terror, drugs. MS-13, cartel thugs. Many 11s and lots of 9. Jeff Epstein. Votes free speech zone. Fiat notes, compromised phone. And Julian Assange is all alone. 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 And Julian Assange is all alone.